big ball.
Yeah.
Well, at least we have it there.
There comes some muscle.
Yeah.
We get him on tape. Alright, let's try that again.
They all try to get that old jack one too. Is that good?
Should be good to come forward. Ready to come back a little bit?
Yeah.
You want to ride out here in the sun, Dalton? Yeah. I'm gonna go back in the shade.
Why? In the sun, Mom.
Okay. Just check it. What are we doing?
I see it now.
Oh, putting on the strap. Let's do a golf check.
Yeah.
Back one. He's minus 24.
Is your water okay?
Yep.
Alright. Sweet. How about you?
I'm okay. What happened to Fowler? He must have gone back.
We're just going up to the top lot?
Yep. We're in the sandy lot.
Okay.
Yep. Up today, Fowler. It's minus 17. Wow, these people are
good.
We're good.
Thank you.
I smell fireworks. What if they started selling them today? Or is that campfire?
I'll do the zipper.
Oh, what now?
I'll do the zipper.
Sorry, okay. You gotta get your shoes on, too bad. I don't know where my purse is at.
Hi again.
This is fine, yeah, our truck's right there. Hey,
thank you.
Football's looking good.
How are you guys?
Good, you?
Fine. How was your weekend?
Sweet. Everything was good, yeah.
Good.
First time you had your boat out, everything go good?
Isn't that nice? Yeah, it was what a relief. You know?
The only thing, it didn't start perfect right away like it sometimes does. My favorite is, like, I get
Sunday. We got to take the boat back Sunday night because we leave for the Ozarks that following.
You guys are taking this down? I have to admit, I don't think it's a great idea. Wait, you ain't going to tell him that, are you?
Oh, no. He's already way worried about it. We put airbags on the truck.
I just think it's too far to go with a big rig like this.
That's why we bought this pickup, man.
Yeah, it's true.
We'll see. It might be the last time we take it anywhere.
You never know.
You never know. So you don't know until you try, right?
Yeah, exactly.
So.
Hold up. We got to come.